Nearly 3 months after Hurricane Dorian left a trail of destruction at the University of the Bahamas' northern campus, UB's president is providing an update on the students that were impacted and the future plans for the campus. Cleopatra Murphy has the details.
A number of students from the University of the Bahamas' northern campus have relocated to New Providence after the Category 5 megastorm Hurricane Dorian tore up the school's Grand Bahama campus, also totally destroying the library. University of the Bahamas President Dr. Rodney Smith says those students who relocated are thriving.
We have 63 students that came to the main campus on Nassau, and they have settled in quite well. We've secured housing for all of those students. Those students fell under the $500 a month housing allowance, so we were able to locate places for those students, and they're very, very happy.
As for the progress of repairs to the facility, or if the university will be looking for a new site, Smith says officials are looking at a number of possibilities, but no final decisions have been made. He says the Grand Bahama campus will also be the site of UB's recently announced Climate Change Adaptation and Resilience Research Center.
This is the first research center that will be located on that new facility, on the old facility. So we're repurposing that location, and at the same time, we're also looking to expand the UB North campus in Grand Bahama.
While classes at UB North resumed on September 30th, Smith says students have been split between two different locations, at the Teachers Credit Union building and at the Bishop Michael Eldon High School. So far, he says it is working.
We're placing air conditioners in the classrooms at the high school, and they will remain there when we move out. We're also doing some upgrades. But so far, the faculty and the staff under Dr. Strawn's leadership have been resilient, perfect example of resiliency, up and running within the same month of the hurricane.
Smith says the University of the Bahamas family has also been encouraged by the tremendous support it has received from the international academic community that has sent in relief funds to get the campus up and running again.
New York University has made a tremendous donation in technology, and they've replaced all of the technology that was lost at UB North. It was shipped down from New York, from NYU, from New York University. We have other colleges and universities across the United States that have made tremendous financial contributions. Campuses have actually engaged in UB North relief campaigns on their campuses and send funds down. Mr. Dino Hernandez, who is our VP for advancement, keeps track of all of those on a daily basis, so those funds continue to come in to support UB North.
Cleopatra Murphy, CNS Network News.